My 89-year-old grandpa had his mower catch on fire. Thankfully, it only burnt up his shirt and not him.